Hey Wizard, let's talk about place value. Where a number is on a place value chart tells us its value. Using base 10 blocks, we can see that if a 3 is in the ones column, it might look like this and have a value of 3. In the tens column, its value increases by a multiple of 10 to 30, and in the hundreds column, by 100 to 300. When the 3 is in the thousands column, we have 3 of these thousands, giving us a value of 3,000. In the 10,000s column, the value is 30,000. And when the 3 is in the 100,000s column, it is 300,000. Every time the number 3 moves to the left in the place value chart, it is multiplied by 10. Likewise, every time the number 3 moves to the right in the place value chart, it is divided by 10, or gets 10 times smaller. We have these two numbers that both have the digit 6. How can we compare the value of the 6 in each number? Since this 6 is in the tens column, that means we have 6 tens, which has a value of 60. In this number, the 6 is in the hundreds column, which looks like this, and gives us a value of 600. The value of the 6 in this number is 60, which is 10 times less than the value of the 6 in this number, which is 600. 60 is 10 times less than 600 because 60 multiplied by 10 is 600. What is the change in value of the 9 in these two numbers? The value of 9 in this number is 9, and the value of 9 in this number is 9,000. 9 is 1,000 times less than 9,000. If we compare them, we can see that when the 9 moves from the ones column to the thousands column, it increases by a multiple of 10, 100, 1,000. That means that 9 is 1,000 times less than 9,000. How can we use place value to help us with division? Let's look at this question. In the number 700, the 7 is in the hundreds column. In the number 70, the 7 is in the tens column. We know that when a number moves to the right in the place value chart, it decreases in value 10 times. That means that 70 is 10 times smaller than 700. So, 700 divided by 70 equals 10.